science project is about homemade drums. My question, what material can I use as a drum?
More sound and lesser damage.